What is going on, you guys? I am back with another video, and in today's video it'll be how to mix for beginners special edition. Today we will be mixing Spanish music instead of EDM music, but we will be utilizing everything that we have been learning in videos 1, 2, 3, and 4. So let's get started.
Quiero contarle, mi hermano, un pedacito de la historia negra, de la historia nuestra, caballero, y dice así. Los años 1600, cuando el tirano mandó las calles de Cartagena, aquella historia vivió.
Chorus has 32 bars, and in those 32 bars you will notice a difference in the music change. But the one thing that will never change are the bars. And remember, we talked about bars. They're either 8, 16, or even 32 bars. So pay attention to that also, because that'll also help you mix better and stay on beat. And if you ask me, in my opinion, in order for you to get a really, really, really good mix, is for you to start mixing and transition into the next song in the middle of the chorus of your first track. So, since we already know the fundamentals of how to mix, let's just put all this stuff again into practice. Alright you guys, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you. You know how I was talking about my hat earlier in the video today? Go check out Pin Kings. This is where I got these pins at. You see that one? That one's pretty cool. That was Coco. As all you know, I'm a big Dodgers fan. And I have about 3 hats with pins that are in relates to the Dodgers. And I absolutely love these pins. They are high quality. They are not cheap. They are not, because I know there's some pins out there that are falling off or that don't look like what the picture looked like. No, these pins, and they are not sponsoring me. They are not sponsoring me. I am just giving them a shout out because, like I said, these pins are f***ing amazing. Go check them out. They have all kinds. I'm actually looking at their Instagram profile right now. Go check them out. See that? See that? They have all kinds of stuff. All kinds of stuff. They got Lakers. They got Dodgers, they got Mexican related stuff. So yeah, go check them out. I will leave their links down to all the pages where I get my pins at down in the description. So make sure you check them out. Make sure you give them a follow and make sure that you support. Going on, you guys. I am back with another video. This time it is still take 2. Welcome back, you fuck. What is going on, you guys? I am back with another video. Let's see how many times I do this before I get it right. What is fuck, bro? What is going on, you guys? I am back with another video. And in today's video, it'll be how to mix for beginners special edition.